Hi, Hope. Crusader Kings, Ravens. What are we doing? Don't think we're doing all that much, actually. Let's just get the clock running again. My current heir is my brother. Yeah, that's an issue, I think. Is that the guy I'm actually nominating? Huh. Probably. Actually, I should be nominating this guy, maybe. Yeah, he looks pretty good. Think probably that is the one I am nominating. Hey, majority of population, okay. No, I'm still voting for this guy. Okay, good. doesn't matter. I don't intend to die just yet. Can change the laws. So, brilliant commentary, ahoy. Let's see. What should we do? Kind of like leaving the Byzantines alone, but I do not like these idiots. Does he only hold that one thing? Huh. Tons of allies? Not really. So why don't we just grab that? Seems like a nice place for a holiday. Declare war. Thank you. And get the derps. Come on, derps. Whoa, that's a lot of derps. Yeah, this I think will do plenty. Do, do, do. Didn't realize I had that many solid troops around here. You guys can go home again. Okay, and you go here. So, speed it up. And yeah, I'm looking to claim this thing, aren't I? Bit of Portugal. And also these islands. Can I just declare war for these things? Ooh, aren't we? 54,000 men. That seems a bit harsh. Are you guys still hanging in there? Yeah, you are. You have internal truce as well. You have a Bergheim or something, don't you? At some point in here, there used to be one. Wonder if he's still around. I kind of want to keep Mali alive, but I'm not sure I'll be able to do that. Have my boats arrived? Nope. Come on, boats. Boats, 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 boats. There we go. Merge. Merge. Herp-de-derp-ty. And hello. Yeah, thought so. And you guys also need some commanders. And anybody else gotten involved in our little war? Yep. Where are you? Oh, I'm sure he'll be here in minutes. Just crush it. I'll get back to you. He usurped the title from this idiot. That's actually fine. You. Russian Slavic. You're an idiot. Why haven't I taken these two? Not paying attention, I guess. Well, off to dungeons, off to dungeons, off to dungeons. Oh my god, that was a whole family. Yeah, there's the peace offer. Do I want to do this the hard way or do I? Nah, just accept. Fine. Give it away. Give it away. Give it away. What is this part of de jure? The Duchy of Crete and the Kingdom of Greece. Okay. And the Duchy of Greece, is that still a thing or what? You. Come here. No, that's not a thing. I can't create it without taking the other one, so it's broken. And probably never get prepared. Get off there, and we need somebody to take over. So find me a male, not in prison, who is, I don't care if he's married or not, who is not a ruler, who is in my religion, my culture, an adult, and of a great house, sort by great houses. Hey, a Bergheim? Is there a Bergheim around who is not the heir to something? This idiot. He's ambitious though, but... I'm not sure if having an ambitious count down there is going to be a problem. He's fairly useless in every other regard. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Ugh. Let's not do it, because he will not come to my court. Well, actually, he will if I give him a gift. Okay. Here, have a gift. Come to my court. There we go. Hey, you even lost the headgear. Brilliant. Grant your land title. Here, go down there and enjoy yourself. If you find some way of expanding down there, good luck. Now, where's the rebels? There's the rebels. Okay, so you are trying to kill somebody. And you're not gonna stop. There we go. Bribe him to stop it. Do I have the auto stop on? Yeah, I do. You're fabricating claims? Bloody lollard. Strange thing to do for somebody who's content. Actually, you. Come here. Bloody peasant. It. Nope. No being arbitrary in my realm. That will just not do. Peace. Thank you. Do you have anything? Nope. I don't want to pay 10 to 10 piety to do that. However, I can just execute him. Oh, I'm about to lose the Kingdom of Norway if I die. That's annoying. Why? Who the hell is in line for the Kingdom of Norway then? The King of England. Yeah, to the Netherlands and Iceland. Okay. Now why are you so upset? Revoked vassal titles, increase authority. You're just generally very upset. Here, have a gift. And you. Same thing, really. So, send you a gift. Nope. Award honorary title. You can be my Hird Man. And you, award honorary title. You can also be my Hird Man. Now, the Icelandic fella. Why so glum, chum? I'll be my Hird Man. That might help. Ooh, righteous imprisonment. Of Bjarmia. What are you doing? Intrigue. You're trying to kill someone. Ah, he's being told to end it. Probably did, yep. I should probably turn off this auto block thing, because. Oh! Another peasant revolt. Blasted traitors. Where are they now? Ah! Isn't that fortuitous? I believe that's the word I'm looking for. That is a word. And who can I imprison now? Ooh. You're nice and sexy. Who the hell are you? What are you doing? Trying to kill the Prince of Scotland? Why? Why do you want him dead? Because she's married to... What? He has a hair lip and content and everything. Why? Just don't. Damn it. I hate it when they do that. Random stupid plots. I'd say somebody mobilized in Bohemia. Stand down. Thank you. Oh, and you. Off to jail with you. And you have nothing. You're content? Then you're an idiot. Execute. Wow, that'll cost me piety. He's Norse. Well, he can stay then. Stay in jail for all I care. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, this area right here. I can claim it for him. Oh, it's Norse. Wow. Didn't realize. That's annoying. This, however, is probably not Norse. Oh, goddammit, I have to take it one bit at a time. Fine. Brilliant. Ugh. Getting enough of an... There we go. Of an army to do this quickly and easily. Might be harder than it looks. And you... Just go there. Yeah, he has him holding it down here as well. I do hope I got the technology for this. Yes, I do. Have I gotten the level 4 yet? So in 3 days, 2, 1, go. Should be 7,000 before we do anything silly. It's almost 7,000, so go. I wonder who this should belong to. Off the dungeons. Should belong to him. Okay, fine. Can do that. You want to be king of Germany? And you're living here right now. You are the part of that thing. Well, I like the level of ambition here, boy. So, who exactly are you trying to kill? This idiot. For reasons beyond me. Okay, fine, go ahead. Do that. Deal with it. I do not care. March down there, make time go faster. Oh, I wish there was a dock down here. But there isn't. My god. Oh. Are you even serious? Let's find out where this is at. Okay. Yeah. You do realize where you just rebelled, right? This is not sort of... This is not nowhere. This is a place where I have support. Large armies and that. Oh well. Okay, you, on the other hand, where the hell are you at? Okay, you're in Pomerania. And you're not a part of that for some reason. Cool. Okay. Go to merge and assault. Let's get it done. So what else am I at war with down there? Quite a lot, it would seem. Let's have a look. I'm looking for the silly thing like that. So this is their actual holdings, and that's actual holdings. We'll go here first. Actually, we will split in two. So that's about that. You go down there. Get some leaders on you. Sake. Now I'm just annoyed. War ended prematurely. That's how it goes sometimes. Now we have to get rid of these peasant uprisings before we can go again. And here we are again. Kill him dead. Just march back again to Plauen. There's one piece of her. Can I just know? Bloody peasant. What the hell? You're incapable? Oh my god. You're incapable. Ugh. Oh, come on. Let's finish this. Yeah, let's just do it the hard way. Because it seems fun. Yeah. So I was zero. There we go. And you are some sort of weird thing. Banish, I can see some gold. Or let's just execute them. Execute away. Stand down. Yep. So, let's try this again. You declare war. That seems reasonable. And then you. Who the hell are you? You're Chud, you're that thing. Yeah, you know, I don't care. I really don't care. So now I'm at war with what exactly? Okay, that. So I'm. Who are you? Okay, so I should be at war with you as well. Let's have a look at, yeah, there we go. Any other wars I want to declare while I'm at it? Yeah. I want to conquer that thing. Anything else? Any other takers? Let's see. Grab a bit of this. Embargo war. For 300 gold? No. Nope. Yeah, I'd like to grab that. That's a holy war, though. Why not holy war for these two bits? Increasing chance of releasing Italy as one. You know what? I'm gonna leave Italy alone. Actually, I think once I'm done with this, we're gonna concentrate on the coastline here and the rest of whatever the hell this is. And then I think I'm done. So, back here. You. Again, you go deal with this. Nobody else can be bothered. And you. Bring it all up. Ooh. Think I can win against 8 guys? We'll have to wait and see. Nothing to raise. Nothing to raise. Nothing to raise. Okay. So you're all moving, and then there's this bit. I think that'll do. Hey, we actually won. Good for us. Yes, and I know I'm moving without leadership, but I don't really care. I don't think they'll be able to stop me anyway. So there we are. And then you guys head up here. Now what? Sure. Did I go to war here as well? I think I did. Probably did. That explains a lot. Unit guardian. Educate child. I can do that myself. My daughter. Yes, of course, I'll educate her myself. Majority Norse faith. Good, good, good. And go to... he's winning that off the dungeons. Yes, yes, yes. Merge. Sure. Actually, these guys can go down there while you go down here and deal with this idiot. There we go, and assault. Jesus. Things are moving quickly. Go again. Merge and go again. Go away, please. Go there. Off the dungeons, off the dungeons. Okay, okay. Assault again. And assault again. And that should probably get me a piece here, shouldn't it? Yep. Actually, that was that piece? Huh. Who knew? That's cool. Let's see, did I get a single holding? Yeah. I got the city in here now. Are you the right? No. Revoke title. Get out. So where are the rest of your holdings? They're down here, aren't they? 8 days? Really? Well, that's gonna be have to be 8 days into the future. Or rather, not right now, because... Yep. You guessed it. This is where we cut the episode for today. Thank you guys for watching, and sorry about my horrible commentary today. It's even worse than normal.